every fireman, every teacher, every citizen must know what is my role, what is my campaign to make my country indeed great. You know, even President Trump copied President Marcos's slogan of this nation will be great again, America will be great again. Us, my, all politicians are the same. They all want to be good, sometimes they don't know how to be good. They forget, that's what we lose. That is why it behooves everyone else here to remember. I will use President Ramos' quote. He came down here after a big typhoon on a Christmas Eve, and he was very proud that we were able to clean up the day after the typhoon. With all the mess, we were able to clean up and stand right away. And when he spoke at Christmas Mass, you know, they go there with all the people around after Christmas Mass. He said, where should we close? The Philippines goes. Where Bataan goes? The Philippines goes. Where Manila goes? The Philippines goes. And that should be the attitude. One country having that one desire to make our country really great, not to say, but to do. We did it in Subic, and we will continue to do it. God bless you all, and thank you very much.